situation is spiraling out of control, Mac. Claim jumpers were a problem before. Now with someone killing our people, it's going to get worse.
We're studying the remains of the alien vessel. Its technology is similar to our own.
They also have technology we don't have. Shields and high-powered energy weapons. And they're able to turn post-humans into mindless slaves.
On that end, I've had Promethean begin rolling out a new decentralized AI system to prevent that.
Do you think that is wise, Mac? Isolating post-humans will make them less inclined to cooperate with the PHC.
Better to be isolated than a slave, Ailey. At least everyone will still hear your sweet voice.
A copy of it, anyway.
I wish we had done it sooner. We've lost contact with Majesta. She had just built a nexus on Caletheon.
That is near Yorkshire. You have a presence there.
I do. Unfortunately, my resources are updating the Nexus AI software to Haley Jr.
Haley Jr.? Really?
Hey, I'm an engineer, not a marketer.
What are we going to do about Caletheon?
I'm sending my apprentice there now. He'll capture the Tyrrhenium generator.
Is he ready?
Well, we'll find out. Welcome to Caletheon, once home to the mighty post-human Majesta. Now her nexus is under the control of something else. We've managed to save her Tyrrhenium generator. If we can capture and hold it, we can still take this world for the PHC. The enemy will do anything to retake the generator. Therefore, your first move must be to send some units here to capture it. Smarties provide good general protection against raids. It looks like the enemy's massing to the south. Build a factory and start getting some defensive units up.
Not enough metal. Has captured a region. Enough metal. Thank you. The enemy has captured a region.
Satellites have just picked up the enemy beginning to build aircraft. You're a sitting duck. We're uploading the designs for the Falcon anti-aircraft gun. These should bolster your anti-air capabilities. Better hurry up and build some defenses before those bombers show up.
Not enough metal. Our Nexus is under attack. Quantum upgrade installed. Quantum upgrade installed. Quantum upgrade installed.
Slow-firing snipers, however, they can only target one unit at a time. Distract them with brutes to neutralize their advantages.
Not enough metal.
tactics. It appears to be trying for raw numbers to overwhelm
the
you.
Enemy
We're sending
has
you plans
the
to
region.
Build a repair bay. These structures will allow your building and units to last much longer. We've also sent you the designs for our new medic frigate and inserted a couple of them to help with repairs.
We need more logistics. Quantum upgrade installed. The enemy has captured a region. You have superior Tyrrhenium levels.
Recon had detected something strange. Unknown unit types appear to be headed your way. We're giving you the latest blueprints for our attack drones. It should help you repel whatever this new threat is.
Insufficient radioactives. Quantum upgrade installed.
Thank you.
Good news is that your terrenium levels are almost at critical mass. Bad news is that something really big's coming this way. Looks like this enemy is quite aware of our plans. Expect an all-out assault.
Our nexus is under attack.
That terrenium generator reaches critical mass.
Critical mass. We need more logistics. Quantum upgrade installed. Enemy dreadnought detected.
Thank you.
said not destroy.
The enemy clearly did not want us to take this world. Now we know why. This world borders on a planet called Deconis that we recently lost contact with. Fortunately, the Nexus on Deconis belonged to one of the most powerful post-humans in the PHC, who partially resisted being transformed into a splinter. If we can take it out, we might be able to recover fragments of their mind state, showing us who our enemy is.